Hello and welcome, everybody. My name's Evil Mage, and I am back in Farm Sim 22. I'm on the Hillibee Creek map. For those of you following the series, I sold the rest of the bales once they were ready. Took 3 days. I have 2 day months on, so it took a month and a half. We got like 70 grand for that stuff. And then the way station that was on this property that we owned, I sold the way station on the way in here as well. I got another, I think, 50,000 for that. I used that money to buy some new stuff. We now have log storage so that we don't have to sit around and wait for room to put the logs in or risk lagging out the map. When you get too close to too many logs, the map, the frames per second just crash. So now we have log storage where it's just one entity to track with a number of leaders instead of having to track each individual log separately. So we won't have the frame drop when we approach the logs anymore. And I also built this pallet shed. I can fit 200 pallets in there, and right now we have a ton of planks. There's some sitting over here as well. For some reason, the beams and the wall pieces won't fit in there. It'll only take, like, I think I've got, yeah, I've got furniture in there, and I've got the short and long planks storing in there. The peak income, or the peak sell price for that isn't going to be until June, so we, or I mean, in, yeah, June, and it's January, so we have about 6 months to wait in order to sell that stuff off if we want to get the best price. But anyways, that is where we sit at the moment. And as I said, we now have log storage. So let's go do a little bit of forestry. There were no contracts available for January. So, not really much to do other than some logging. That can't be good for the processor head, but oh well. Alright. So, stop that for a second, and we'll pick up this to get rid of the stumps. You can see we've cut a few more trees right over there. And I have plans for that, actually. I want to add some wood production to work through the logs faster so that we can get our profits out of the products easier. I don't know how to word that. But anyways, I want to make like wood flooring and I don't know, maybe some roof shingles. What else can we do? Oh, we can make paper out of the logs. So, we're going to find some more wood products to make while we're clearing out the area for our fields. I'm gonna do a few logs at a time and then come and do the stumps. And we'll do a few more logs. That way I can keep track of where all the stumps are. Oops. I meant to lift it, and instead I went down. Right through the roof. All right. So we've got, I think, 4 stumps to kill. All right. Ooh. Yep, that's gonna glitch. Ooh. Of course, it'll drop it right on the log, or right on the stump there. Why wouldn't it? That's three there. That one was a little high. That's okay. Probably lost a meter worth of tree there, though. I keep going the wrong way when I go to switch back here. That's all right. Gotta remember that one's in the bushes there. the heck? Trying to keep track of where all of the stumps are. That's why I'm only doing a few at a time, so that I can make sure I get them all. Find them. I tried a few different ways to get rid of that tractor that's back there, or front loader, whatever you want to call it, and I couldn't figure out. Like, I couldn't delete it with Easy Dev. And I tried going into construction and selling it, and that didn't work. Or demolishing it in construction. I don't know what else to try. I know I can hide them with a different mod. Can't remember what that mod is called. So if you know, let me know in the comment section. Field's not that far away, but it's gonna take a while to get all of these trees cut. But I have somewhere to store it, so that's okay. I can do as much of it at a time as I want. Still have a place to store it. That log storage holds up to 1 million liters of wood, which is double what that base sawmill from this map holds. One, two, three, four. No, it's three. Unless I just buried one. 4. Okay. That's what I thought. I just couldn't see it. Wait, it was... Was it 3 or was it 4? Huh. Okay then. I'm not quite sure. That was a little high. That might pop out a little stump for me to store somewhere. That's okay. I would obviously prefer not that. I've heard in the past, and I don't know if this is 100% true, but I've heard but the bigger the pieces you sell, the better your income off of them. Like, obviously it's by the liter, but what I mean is there's been a few people that have said over the years, oh, that was weird glitch. There's been a few people that have said if you sell like a 500 liter piece of wood, compared to a 4,000 liter piece of wood, your price per liter is actually better for the bigger one. Now, I don't know if that's true or not, but I've heard it before. So I've shown you a little bit of cutting here. I think I'm going to pause the recording. And I will bring you guys back in when I make some significant progress. Otherwise, this will be like an 8-hour video. So, I'll be back in a little bit. Okay, I wasn't really tracking how long that was, but I think it was like 4 hours real time. We are back. We've cleared a bunch of trees, but we are nowhere near done. And I think that's enough to keep everything running for a while. Alright, so we will turn that on. We want it on that side. Alright. Let's collect these trees here. I did collect a few trees, and then I decided Might as well just do it all at once. I need to straighten this out a bit. That's gonna be a lot of wood. Right now it's spread out, so it's not too horrible for the computer. What are you doing? Why does it always switch that on? I set it to one pile. And then the next time I get in the truck, it switched back to like 2, 3, 4 piles. Leave the setting where I left. Come on. I probably should be strapping this stuff down, but I'm not gonna. Back up. Alright. Now, switch it back. Turn it back on. Come on. It was too much weight. All come back for those. It doesn't even look like I've picked anything up yet. Escape. Jeez. That's way too far back. That up again. There we go. All right. That means that one still have. Yep. Still has a couple branches on it. Not sure how that happened, but once I get all the branches off, it'll pick it up right like that. Another one with branches still on it. I'm using the harvester. I don't understand how. I don't understand how the forest harvester is not limbing. Or delimbing, I should say. Whatever you want to call it. It looked like there might be space down in the middle there, but we'll go ahead and take it back as is. Seriously? That one must still have a branch on it somewhere. Nope. Okay, then. How did I miss ya? There we go. My game's starting to develop some glitches, I guess. If I play this game for too long, weird things start to happen in the game. And I don't know if that's just me on my computer or if that's all of you. But like every once in a while, the tab to enter the next vehicle will stop working. Or the like a production will all of a sudden decide it's full when it's actually empty. Or, you know, I don't know. There's a lot of examples I could give. Oops, wrong button. But it never happens when I first start playing. It always develops while I'm playing and gets worse the longer I play. But it doesn't start for the first couple hours. It only starts when I've played this like 4, 5, 6 hours. Well, I shouldn't say only. But that's when it usually happens. I need to switch to like maybe the tractor or I don't know, something. With the loads that big, the truck's not liking pulling that trailer. We still didn't fill in one layer. Okay, so we have another load of wood here. Alright, let's try this again. What that noise is, but it's kind of annoying. It has something to do with the straps, apparently. Thank you. I don't know why it's... I mean... I don't know why it stacks so ugly when I'm moving slowly like this. Want to pick that one up for some reason, and now it's doing it to that one. That one log that was up on the thing from when I backed up. That was up on the headache rack. Was gonna mess up my whole pile. We're working on our second row here. Cool. Everything I cut, that's still not gonna fill it though. So that little bunker holds 1 million liters. Wood. Kind of curious to see how much is going to be in there when I'm done collecting all this. Not even that much weight. was like half full. Of course it put it on the rack. All right, try this again. Okay. Are we getting close? Maybe? That's still probably... I don't think that's quite 10 loads, but that's gonna be several more loads. Come on. What are you doing? We might actually fill this up with all this wood. I didn't think we were going to, but we're on the third row now and we still have several loads left. Left, that won't quite be enough. It's still a heck of a lot of wood. And in June, when I sell off all of my wood products, I'll have money to make more production points with the wood. I'm gonna need all of this. I'm sure there's some of you going, sell the wood, dang it. No. I have plans for it. Okay. When I'm off camera playing this game, usually listening to music while I play. And I wish I could include music. But that's not happening. YouTube never let that. This game always puts me in the mood for country music. I listen to all kinds of different music. I always want to listen to country when I play this game. Later this week, just so you guys know, those of you that have made it this far into the video, there won't be as many videos for a few days, because I am going on a little trip. I'm gonna go see Bert Kreischer at Red Rocks Amphitheater. And a lot of you are probably going, wait, a comedian is going to be at Red Rocks, or who's Bert Kreischer, but I doubt that. But yeah. I used to live in Denver, actually a few different times. And I love Red Rocks. So anytime somebody I like is there, I'm always trying to go. Come on. Someone is banging on my wall while I'm trying to record. It's kind of pissing me off. Luckily, so far, my filters seem to be not letting any of it through. But still, why would you bang on my wall when you know I'm recording? Thank you. Okay. For what I've got cut. I will probably continue cutting this off camera before we do my next video for this series. Because that's going to be a lot of wood. We own everything from this line to those two big fields over there. And I actually want to kind of try and smooth out the terrain a little bit. Take out that big hill in the middle and make it one big farm field. And then I'll start planting crops instead of just doing the silage. Once I have a nice big field to work with. I really wish I could get rid of that loader there. I haven't figured out how to do that yet. What the heck was that? Okay, so, how close are we to full? A little over half? Okay, we can still do a lot more wood. That's full, because that caps at 500,000. This one caps at 74,000. Oh, so we can put a little bit of wood in there. That's good. And we have some stuff to move to storage. But anyways, we don't need to do that right now. I think I'm gonna call this video here. A little over an hour, so. Seems like a good length. If you enjoyed it, make sure you hit that like button. And feel free to subscribe to keep up with this or any of the other games that I'm posting. I hope to see you in the next video, and have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.